2000, I mean. You know, my nigga Gotti, Princess, Bon Bon, what's up, baby?
Brooklyn son,
my nigga Lord, my nigga Caddy, big up C Gotti, my nigga Young Merce, on the come up, my nigga Black Chat,
my nigga Kuzo,
this is new beginnings, you know,
see everybody in the building,
my nigga Earl, my nigga Gab.
Oh, Murdering Mall.
Yo,
no, yo,
yo.
Oh, my niggas. This here is Exodus. Say goodnight to the legend, cause Lord knows the world gon' miss him. Universal, the system is similar to institutionalism. And I just did 7 years in prison. Now I'm a free parolee, and time spent is money they owe me. Give me my space, don't crowd me, homie. I'm a motherfucking hustler. Pushing rhymes like weight, but sometimes it's slow. It's up and down like the Dow Jones, shit fluctuates. But my real niggas still keep they stock in me. Feds investigate the monopoly. Dream team murder, fucking I and Z. There's no stopping we from.
What do I think? I think the world doesn't have a clue or what it's like to be a superstar in the spotlight, and everybody's looking at you, and everybody's, you know, scrutinizing you, and they got their opinions and shit. I came in this game, you know, and got in this music business to do what I do, to make music for people to enjoy, for the world to love, you know, and somehow I became a motherfucking criminal.
Yeah. Damn, I remember when it was on UPN News, and I refused to start losing it, hopped in my, got a recruit from this, need some air peel back there. Niggas listening, I tell you how it all began. It's how it sounded when I can see came into the game, intent to murder them. Damn, no worry we, cause these boys is hot. These boys got clocks, these boys send shots. You know what it's like to live your life hard knock. I think not, that's why you live it safe through mine. I think plot, think kill, you think suing them blind. You think life's a bitch, I think the bitch is mine. We'll never see eye to eye, y'all corporate, we gangsters. And niggas trying, my patience is getting me anxious. To speak for my defendants and say to the plaintiff, yes, we guilty by song, but yo, the government must be on.
I mean, to think that we would jeopardize everything that we built to motherfucking sell drugs and launder money? I mean, are you fucking serious? You understand? We're a company, you understand? A record company that wants to show love to every nigga that can't get love, that can't receive love from motherfucking the corporate world, that can't go get a job because they've been in jail, they did a 3-9, motherfucking a bid or whatever the case may be, they did fed time. We give these motherfuckers the opportunity. We give them jobs because y'all ain't gonna give them the jobs, so we give it to them. And motherfuckers wanna look at us and down us for what we do for that? They wanna call us motherfucking criminals, a crime family for that? Well, if they want to call us criminals and crime families, then so be it, motherfucker. Because these is my niggas. And if nobody's going to stand up for my motherfucking niggas, then we going to do it ourselves. We going to police ourselves. That's how we've been getting down, nigga. Holla back at the crew.